okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. DRS is now available. Doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Green flag. We're leading our teammate by 37.5 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead. front is 3.3 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. Okay, clear. Gap to teammate behind is 58.8 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, stopping this lap. Go, go, go! Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Caution, caution. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 33.9 seconds. Okay, clear. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we can take you this lap. Come in at the end of this lap. Go, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Caution, caution.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Green flag. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Gap to teammate behind is 4.3 seconds. gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. We're leading our teammate by 4.4 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. This is your final lap of the race.